Trading with each other?
Yeah, me and him.
Pick, you see when you go in somebody's name and it doesn't say invite to trade, does that mean they've not got anything
Split
to trade?
screen.
Oh, right, got you, got you, got you.
What?
Oh, I'm still talking to her still.
Turn that fan off.
Oh.
Yeah, oh, I'm hot.
Yeah,
no, put
it back in this place because I'm probably gonna play for a little bit.
I still got the traffic home. He got a CC4 world kill.
A what?
CC4 scans.
Alright. I need CC3. CC4. Let's see what I've got actually. Yeah, actually, I just need one. Kill what?
No, world kill and
breakout? No.
Octane will kill. And something else.
See yet.
Wow. Hard mode.
I don't even know if I get a video of me selling my labyrinth, but I know I got a good price for it. There we?
I didn't kick them, they just left.
Fucking assholes. Oh.
Let me see, nigga.
Yeah.
Are you talking about this?
What's that?
The new Mario game? The new Mario game?
Yes. But you know the voice actor of Luigi died?
Yeah.
That's sad.
Wiggly. Doubles this time. Alright, now control it. Oh shit.
School.
Oh, I forgot this because super light in the arcade. Somehow I fixed it.
Back.
You see me?
Wow, you kind of like took a big long curve.
I kept on. I was shaking. See what I'm using.
Oh, for fuck.
Oh, snap.
Oh, it's yours, man. Fuck. Coming for that. Flip back. Oh, come on.
No!
Nice.
Ha ha. Ha.
No shit. Sorry, dude.
I don't care, you block this out.
That is.
And that. Fucking hell. Back in. Oh, come on, keep them busy. Fuck. I thought you were there. Come on, you little shit. Get round there. Wow. Holy fuck. They smashed through that defence. Oh, come on. He keeps hitting them so fucking high. Little dick. Oh, mate.
Nice.
Oh. I got it. No, he took my boost.
He took my boost.
I'd have had that if I had that boost.
Try to snipe that there, just built it off the side. Fuck it. No! Oh man. Well done. Well done, mate.
Can't
see this shit, man. Don't understand how deep we went to this place. Deep enough
where she told me her past. Why?
Oh, yours. Oh, shit.
Damn.
Oh, mate, go. Best chance you ever get. Fuck. I keep this little fucker busy. Come on. No.
Set up.
Set up.
Like. Come on, speed hog this one.
Go.
No!
Oh my god,
oh man. He felt bad because I had all the points. I should took that right back. I should have jumped and hit that.
Sorry, dude.
How you good? Oh snap!
How the fuck?
What are you doing? You can't see. I will explain.
I won't say nothing.
I will explain everything to you.
I won't say
nothing. No, I will.
See you in the nude.
Damn. I'm going back out.
Oh, no.
I'm about done. I've been on this game all day.
Yeah, mate.
Like when I woke up, it was about 30 minutes and I saw Bouncing King. I was like, oh, fuck it.
I ain't never and pissed it's... off. I was too busy trading and to actually play the game.
So, I've been on this game for 8 hours. That'd be a good ass fucking stream time out there, I'll tell you what. Yeah. But, yeah, I gotta play something else. I'm getting hot, and if I play a game too much and I get hot,
yeah.
I quit playing it for like 3 days, 4 days. I'll catch you tomorrow.
Well, I have found someone,
oh,
but...
There is a guy here, see on Rocket League trading PS4. Krangjang, is that in Australia? Yeah.
What was that?
Krangjang.
Wait, is that a Facebook group?
It's spelled K-U-R-U-N-J-A-N-G.
Okay, I'm in a game, but I'll send him a message after.
In fact, I can do a better one than that. What is it? Is it for? Yeah. There's a guy here, and he's. Oh, I didn't
Has
realize.
Has he got anywhere?
I'll find it. He's put a lot of shit up. He's got 2 sets. Oh, he's to Brisbane. I don't see any heatwave. He's got a lot of other shit. Oh yeah, he's got, I think that might be Slipstream. He's got Slipstream.
Okay, because I really want to get keys at the moment. That's all I want. Because me and my friend are going to start collecting sets and like half sets each and
yeah.
Combining them at the end.
Right.
So I kind of need keys to do it.
How much?
But I don't want to have to wait the 7 days.
Oh, yeah.
I hate that 7 day thing.
Yeah, I don't think it should be allowed. It's your money, you should be able to do what you want with it.
Yep. Wait, why is it?
It's just, I think it's just something they need to do because it's dealing with real money.
Oh, okay.
Like, it's called a cool down period in case, do you know, like gambling and that, they don't want to encourage it too much, so they do that so that people can kind of. So you can't go out and buy like £100 worth of stuff and then just spend it on the winner. So they've got to give you a bit of time, and then if you spend it, then you can say, well, you had 6 days to take it out your account or query it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I think that's what I think. Right.
Sounds right.
No, I've got, do you know what I can do? Do you want, I don't even know if this, some groups have things where they don't let you post about money. So what is it you've got? A PSN?
Yeah. That's $30.
An Australian $30.
That's worth like, that's worth 20 keys, like in Australia. Right. How much is a key for you?
£1.19.
Oh, that's a lot less than ours. Ours is like $2.25.
Fucking hell.
What part of England are you in?
I'm not. I'm from Scotland. Just up the top.
Oh, okay. Okay, I don't pay attention much. I thought you were in England.
Everybody. Has any Australian Rocket, any Australian gamers, on here got, what is it you're after again, Hexed?
No, Heatwave.
Heatwave? Much is Heatwave going for? Is that no?
It's around 19 keys.
And you're off on 30?
No, 20. 30, if... Here, 30... $30 is 20 Ks.
Right. Has any Australian gamers on here got Heatwave and would exchange for... So it's $30.
Yeah.
PSN card.
Yep.
Posted up, just waiting to see if somebody will reply. Oh.
Okay, thanks for that.
Nah, no problem, man.
I'm thinking of getting a full set of Lobos.
I seen somebody, Shakram's are 45 keys. Many keys here. See, for $30, many keys can you get with that? Does that
what
get
that?
You? Does will that get you 40 keys?
$30.
Yeah.
No, 20.
It only costs, mate. See, in the UK, it only costs $15.99 for 20. Is there no way you can you not use that on a UK account? No.
On a what?
On a UK account.
I'm not sure. I've never actually tried it, but I was asking on Facebook, and I said it could only be used.
All right. Have you heard of that CD keys?
Sorry dude, I can't hear properly, what was that?
So, have you heard of CD keys? It's a website that buy your cards and shit. I would even see what they're offering.
Just, cause
if
you I'm gonna fix my headset.
You could get UK money for that, you could buy fucking 40 keys with it. And then just use the keys to buy fucking... put towards Crimson Lightning or something. That's where the real money's at.
I wonder if there is some way to trade it to someone else.
God. Oh my god, this guy is just gonna annoy me. No you. Mate, this guy's got fucking wheels that I want and I've not got enough for them.
If someone does want to do a lot, I'll ask them if they have Facebook, so they can join that community and use a middleman.
Can you trust these people? But that's the only thing, isn't it?
The middleman.
Oh yeah.
I wouldn't trust one of these guys, so I'd have to see if I could get them to come on Facebook. So I'm gonna try and trade with this guy tonight. See if he comes on. If I can't get anyone else. What I wanna try to do is once I get the heat wave, trade it for around 19 keys. So that way, I'm pretty much getting 20 keys for it.
Yeah.
Obviously. Have you got Facebook? Oh wait, yeah, you do, that's where I...
Yeah, thank you, Mix.
Yeah. No, I just found a Facebook... called Rocket League Community Australia. Okay, a minute. Everybody's on Xbox here. PS4. It's gonna be on 9:30 my time.
Is it?
Thank you.